my friend Lee Ann Hawkins in my wedding with her dad instead of being.